Well, Marvin, a 2-1 defeat, but we'll get to that in a bit. First of all, we've got to talk about that fantastic volley of yours. Just run us through it.
I think Tails got the ball. I'm not sure if he wanted to play it or run for a shot. And then the ball end up in the air. I was in the right place, and I think I hit it nice in the corner.
Yeah, you probably won't hit a volley as sweetly as that in your career.
No, I mean, sometimes they go over the bar, sometimes you don't really touch it. But I think this time I hit it nice, and yeah, it was a good goal.
We've spoken previously about when these cup of competitions come along and Gary does make a few changes, that it's an opportunity for some of the players to push forward their case in the league. And obviously, you certainly pushed your case tonight with a fantastic goal.
Yeah, I mean, I had this conversation earlier as well. Every time you got a chance, you got to take it. I think tonight was a hard game, a tough game. All the chances that you get, make sure you take it. That was my first chance of the night, and yeah, I took it nice.
It's just a shame that a goal of that quality, it really does kind of deserve to be the winner. It wasn't tonight, it was a dramatic finish, wasn't it?
To be fair, it was a nice finish, but then in the end, the game is 90 minutes, and as you could see, they scored the 1-1. We got a red card. It was very tough, difficult and hard. And they scored the winning goal late in the last few minutes, I guess. So, yeah, I think it's a bit hard for us as well.
Yeah, it's a real disappointed end, not only to the competition, but to the night as well, having led 1-0 for quite a long period.
Yeah, I think it's hard just to get beat like this. I mean, we've been working hard all game, been grafting, and yeah, just to get beat like this is disappointing.
And just to finally as well, with just over 2,000 fans here tonight that obviously ran in to celebrate them after your goal as well. They showed some great support here tonight, didn't they?
Yeah, like they've always been there, home and away. I've seen some fantastic fans. They've been behind our back every game. So, yeah, I just want to say thank you to the fans for being here and up to the next game.